I think it's been really eye-opening because I'm not sure that everybody really knew that this was happening in our community or all the work that really goes into it. But you know, it's always really good to be aware, so we're really thankful for that.